up, you sexy pickles? Welcome back to the channel. Today we have a brand new spanking song by one of my favorite deathcore bands. These guys are known as Oceano. Whoa, I am so excited for this one, guys, because it's been like 2017, yeah, if I'm not mistaken, that Oceano has, you know, last dropped something. So seeing it on the internet that these guys have a new song out, like, really got me hyped. And you know, I thought to myself, I need to check this song out. Title of the song is Mass Produced. Let's see what these guys have got in store for us. You know, it's been a long time that these guys have made any music, so I'm super hyped for this one. Let's see what Adam Warren and his crew, you know, got for us, guys. Without further ado, let's dive right into this song. At a count of 3, 2, 1, let's do it. Oh, that's one hell of a nasty intro. Oh, come on. Looking pretty corporate in this video, man. Oh, yes. Fuck. Oh, yeah, bring it on, baby. This is why I love Adam Warren. He does some really nasty shit with his vocals, man. Oh my god! Oceano melodic? Are you kidding me? Wow, wow, this is nice. I love the new style that I incorporated to this music. It's beautiful, very beautiful. Oh, I love the melodic riffs, oh my goodness. Beautiful ambience. Oh, guys, come on. Are you feeling what that lead is doing in the background there? This smells a breakdown. Damn. Woo. Guys, that was sick. Damn, beautiful song. Holy shit. Here you have it, guys. Our boys are back. Oceano. Oh my goodness. You know, I love the direction that these guys are headed, you know, with a new style. Really something that, you know, we never expected. Considering the fact that it's been a long time that these guys dropped something. And, you know, I was actually expecting it to be like the regular kind of, you know, heavy blast beat, you know, adrenaline pumping riffs and, you know, breakdowns that, you know, Oceano usually, you know, incorporates in the music. But this one is, you know, totally different. Very, very melodic. I love the, you know, the tune. I love the rhythmic switch ups, you know, and the melodic patterns in there. Like, it's so beautiful. Really, really beautiful. And unpredictable at all, because, you know, this is something that, you know, we never expected. You know, the switch in their style is just fucking amazing. And I love it. I really love this, you know. I feel like these guys thought to themselves, well, since it's been a long time that we dropped something, why don't we just, you know, incorporate something new in this, you know, song that we're about to drop for the guys, you know, just, you know, put in some new elements in it and, you know, give them something that, you know, they never expected. And I think that's basically, you know, what these guys must have thought to themselves when they're practicing in the studio, because this is totally insane. Fucking beautiful song. I love the song a lot, guys. And I'm pretty sure a lot of you must, you know, love this song with me as well. Well, if you don't love this song, I don't know what else you're going to love, because this is fucking out of this world. Very, very phenomenal. Love the song a lot. Beautiful jam. Very, very beautiful jam. Nice one, Adam and your crew. You guys fucking killed it. Brilliant one, guys. I don't really have any cons for this song at all. I'm just going to dive right to the pros on this song. We're talking about the breakdown. The breakdown was super sick, especially, you know, when it hits towards the end of the song. I love how the switch from the melodic pattern, you know, straight up to the breakdown. I thought I was fucking brutal. Brutal as shit. And I also love the video too. The video was very tight, man. You guys see why it's coming out from, you know, Adam's mouth and all of that. So fucking brutal. Very, very brutal. I'm gonna check the lyrics of this song later on, but meanwhile, this is really beautiful, guys. And you guys really need to check out these guys. If you don't know Oceano, this is a perfect opportunity for you to check out these guys. I'm gonna be dropping the links in the description below for you guys to check them out. Anyways, guys, this, you know, bring the end of today's video. Really love this video. Brilliant shit. And I just cannot wait for more songs from these guys. I hear they're cooking up an album, which has got me really super stoked, and I just cannot wait for that album to drop, because I'm a huge fan of these guys. Really huge fan of these guys. I've always been following Adam since I was like, you know, like I think since I was like in my early 20s, thereabout. Yeah, been a huge fan of Adam Warren and his vocals. And considering the fact that he's a black vocalist doing so well in the, you know, metal scene, really, you know, makes me very, very excited. And it's a very, very huge motivation as well to me as an aspiring vocalist. So really, Adam, you're fucking sick. And I just hope that someday I'm going to get the opportunity to interview you on the channel. You know, it will really mean a lot to me if you, you know, spare your time to, you know, be interviewed on the channel. So guys, I gotta run off now. I'll catch you guys in my next video. If you love my content, you love what I do, I'd appreciate you taking a moment of your time to click that subscribe button and also turn on post notifications to get notified whenever I drop new videos. You can also become a part of the Patreon. I got my Patreon link in the description below. Support the Patreon with either the silver tier or the gold tier. Silver tier $3, the gold tier is $10, and they both come with the exclusive benefits. Guys, I'm gonna catch you in my next video. Have a lovely day, guys. Stay blessed, stay metal as fuck. Peace.